Hey, what's up, guys? Spencer Rhodes here. So in the Fear the Walking Dead Season 5 Episode 10 trailer, it seems like the characters might be dealing with Logan's people or Logan or something. That's basically the cliffhanger of Episode 9 where Logan basically is telling the one guy, I think his name is Wes, to... It seems like Logan kind of wants them lured out, or he wants them warned, because he said, you know, tell them that they won't make friends out here. So I don't know what Logan is doing, but it seems like he's the main villain and that the characters are going to be dealing with him in episode 10 and possibly the rest of the season. And in the trailer, someone is pointing a gun at the back of Dwight's head, and Dwight's saying something like, you know, killing me won't do anything. And it seems like he's trying to turn a new leaf. He's trying to make up for his mistakes in the past. So maybe he's trying really hard to be brave or something. It doesn't seem like he's finding Sherry right now, so it seems like they're saving that storyline for later, like season 6 or whenever the actress is available. Maybe they have to wait on that. But someone's pointing a gun at Dwight's head, and I've seen some people in video comments, some people are worried about Dwight. There's a lot of people that watch the show for Dwight. There's people that watch The Walking Dead and they were a big fan of Dwight, so they're watching this because Dwight's in it. There's a lot of those I just watched this because of Morgan and Dwight, you know, those kind of people out there. People that watch The Walking Dead and then their favorite characters continue on to another show, they had no choice but to watch the show. But yeah, killing him would be a mistake because you would lose those people. You would lose those fans of Dwight, those people that are watching the show to support that character. You don't want to do that so soon after reintroducing him. If you're going to kill off Dwight, it should probably be like season 7 or 8 or even season 6. I mean, if that's the last season, I don't know. But even then, he should probably just go back to The Walking Dead. So I don't think Dwight's going to die. I just think he's really basically just unkillable at this point. It's just too early. We had to wait over a year in real life to see him on screen again, and he's only been on the show for a few episodes now, so he needs to continue on and live a long time, probably be in season 6, season 7. We should have the Dwight character live a long time because I think he still has a lot of potential, a lot of character development. As far as his redemptive story arc, as far as him doing the right thing goes, he's really just gotten started. You know, so there's still a lot of time where I feel like there's just a lot of time that Dwight needs to develop and grow as a person on this show, and you just can't kill him off in this season, in the first season of Fear that he's in, where his character's just starting to grow and mingle with the other Fear characters and stuff like that. It's just too soon to kill him off. He has too much of a fan base to just kind of shit on him and kill him off after he's only been on for a few episodes. So I think Dwight's safe. Plus, it shows him get knocked out, so the guy doesn't instantly shoot him. So he's probably going to survive the episode. He's probably going to survive the season. I feel like killing off Dwight would just be a huge mistake. He still has to find Sherry, so that story arc hasn't been completed yet. It's just too soon to kill Dwight. So Dwight's safe. Dwight's going to survive. He might die in, like, season 10 of Fear the Walking Dead if the show gets a season 10. But for now, Dwight is safe. He's not going to die. So for those of you Dwight fans out there, don't worry. His character is completely safe. Killing him off this early would just be the dumbest thing that the writers have ever done. So, yeah, he's safe. He'll be all right. Anyway, that's all I have for this video. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Don't be shy. Hit that like and subscribe. I'm not going anywhere. I make 1 to 2 Walking Dead videos per day, so please hit that subscribe button. Right now we are at 578 subscribers. My goal is to try to get to 600 in the next few months. So just remember, every subscriber counts, every bit of support matters, and is very, very appreciated. Hopefully we can get to that goal of 600. We're getting pretty close, just 22 subscribers away from 600. Just 22 more people hitting the subscribe, and we will be at that 600 milestone. Can't wait for that one. That's an awesome milestone to get to, so very excited for 600. But yeah, with all that said, I'm Spencer Rhodes, and I will see you guys later. Bye!